It is a film that all movie critics say families, you have got to see.
It's called Bully. It is a documentary about five teenagers, and one of them actually moved to Oklahoma recently for a better life. His story will make you believe in Oklahoma.
Hey, Memorial High School, this is Alex. Just letting you know I'm hanging out on Katie's show.
This is Alex Libby. He's one of the five teenagers featured in the new documentary, Bully. And since November, Alex has called Edmond Memorial High School his home.
Well, my favorite thing is that I'm happy you're here, and the people here are really nice.
Alex and his family moved here from Iowa. His mother says the bond between the Libbys and the other Oklahoma families featured in the documentary influenced their decision to relocate in the Sooner State.
When we met them, they seemed terribly lonely to us, and we thought if we could do anything for them, the least we could do is be here for them.
Alex says the documentary and the move have helped him overcome the suffering caused by those who abused him. His mom says the move helped Alex recover, and most importantly,
we've watched him over the course of the year change back into who he used to be. That was the gift that we got. We got our son back.
You know, also featured in the documentary is the family of Ty Field. The 11-year-old boy is from Perkins. He took his own life after being bullied. You'll also meet Kelby Johnson. That's a teen from Tuttle. Bully opens tomorrow at Quail Springs Mall. It is now rated PG-13.
Glad to hear Alex is doing better.